I'm Angus Perry from Gavro System, so I'm here today to give you a brief video tutorial about the GS Trainer. So once you've ordered your GS Trainer, it will come in this rugged and robust carry case. And what you do is simply open it up, and here is your GS Trainer. So this is the receiver unit, this is the transmitter, and it comes with the charger and also some carabiners as well. So you take your GS Trainer out of the box, and the first stage of the setup is with the transmitter. So with the transmitter, you turn it on. There's a little button here at the back which you just hold. A green light should appear. Then you attach this to a fixed point. So today I'm going to use this door, but you could use anything potentially. So apply the carabiner and open the door. Next, use a door anchor, and you just feed this through the door like this. Close and ideally lock the door. Then get the transmitter and you attach it like that. Next, you then attach whatever training device you want to use, if that's, for example, the harness or just some handles. So I've got some short cords here with just a regular handle. Okay, the next step is then to turn on the receiver. So this is our receiving unit, and the button here is at the back, and you can see that there with all the markings. So you hold, turn it on. This is the loading screen, so wait for that to load up, and we are ready. So just to check that it is working, I'll give this a bit of a tug, and we can see that is working. So the next step here is to set up the workout that you want to do, or if you want to do some testing. So if we go to testing, then what we do is first we click on the mode button here. So we hold that. Now I can now toggle between the modes, and I am going to put it on to the test mode. Now to do test mode, simply set the number of reps to 0, and then you'll see a 99 next to the kilograms. So what I'll do is I will pull this very quickly just to demonstrate how hard, as hard as I can. And then it shows you a number there, which I pulled with 23 kilograms of force. But so that's testing. Now to get out of testing mode, what you do is then you just toggle between the modes again, press up, and now if I wanted to find a workout, so I need to choose first of all the number of reps I want to do. So I've chosen 6 reps here, and then if I want to choose the number of sets, so let's say I do 3 sets, and then I just need to define what the force is I'm going to work with. So I've just got 10 kilograms there. So just for demonstration purposes, this is what happens. You can see that's counting. That's it. And that double beat means that's the end of the set. It's now become the next one. And that's how you set up the GS Trainer.